riders right now coming through, and it is Paul Mock, Mr. Pinkham, and so Andy John Main, Thomas Rafu, and Paul Mock up the road right now in a three-rider group. The riders on the front there leading our GC leader, Francisco Mansable, through with 9 laps to go. Oh, and a crash at the back. How did that happen? Ryder goes right up against the barriers there. And it's one of the sandbags. So now that's going to create a little bit of a mess there actually on the course. It was one of our Exergy Pro riders. If that is... And as we finish here first, it is Bissell on the front again. It is, and that is Andy John Payne with 8 laps to go. Jock Lane, and now the field, we're looking for the reaction. Paul Mock sitting right on our team, Exergy rider, trying to shut that thing down, so Eric Slack's not going anywhere. And it is Andy Jock Lane in that 3 points
on the slack, 3 points on the slack, Nathaniel English on the front there, and right behind him, right number 17, that is Matt Cook. Sprint points on the next lap.
It is Bissell Pro Cycling on the front now, as they spread out left to right there. Quick look back here from Paul Mock. Sees that there's 4 laps to go as these guys come through, and they have definitely slowed down.
And they're all across the road with 3 laps to go. A lot of tactical.
Jock Lane has that kind of effort. I don't know about the other riders in that group. Nathaniel English has been out there decent the whole race long, so.
On the front again, and you see them throwing it up there. The number 3 has split up once again. It looks like we've got a group of about 6 riders.
And we're going to wait and see what's going on right now. Andy Jock Main, Nathaniel English. I see Cesar Grajales in there. Looks like it is Andy Jock Main. Andy Jock Main is gone solo.
Yeah, that was awesome, Eric. That was like...